The puzzle, can you solve it? F plus sweep plus stake. Sweep stake. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
All right. Woo-hoo! Thank you all. We're so happy you decided to end the week with us here on Classic Concentration and watch this sharp young lady perform. She has demonstrated in previous games that she's good, and she's exciting, too. Her name is Amy Czekorowski, and she's won $9,093 in total prizes.
Hi, Alex.
You're exciting, and you're excited, right?
Yes, very.
Okay. Small family or large family?
Well, I don't know. It's large, a lot of women, you know.
How many brothers and sisters
Just
do you?
One sister. One and sister. Hi, Tanya. How you doing?
Oh, did you get that behind?
No.
Really into her sister.
Hi, everybody else and
her sister. Hi.
I know. Well, you're starting to feel like an old friend, too, Alex.
Okay. Good luck to you today against this newcomer. His name is Bob Glauberman.
Hello. Yes, that's right.
I got it right?
You got it right. And I'd like to say hello to Amy's sisters as well. Hi, Amy's sisters.
No, only one sister.
Oh, just one sister.
Yeah, and obviously I'd like to say not hello a real to great girl. Wow. Who do you want to say hello to?
Well, actually, I'd like to say hello to you, Alex.
Well, good.
But I'd like to say that I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, originally. I go to law school at UCLA. And in my pastime, I play the flugelhorn without an instrument. Would you like
Okay,
to?
I'm going to bite on this one. How do you do this, Bob?
If I may.
Chuck Mangione, ladies and gentlemen. Let's
Thank
hear it
you.
For
Thank
us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bob Mangione.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Great tune, isn't it?
I just had to do that. I'm sorry.
Well, you didn't have to, but you did it.
I
you
felt
had
like
fun,
it.
And you made it kind of fun for the rest of us.
And I'm not sorry.
Good. You getting on your nerves?
No, but you've got to watch out there, Alex.
Okay. Let's take a look over. Oh, poor Marjorie is struggling under the weight of a lot of stuff. What do we got?
Frango, the irresistible chocolate delight, includes chocolates, gift sets, cakes, toppings, and more, furnished exclusively by Dayton Hudson Department Stores. Alex.
Comes from Marshall Field in Chicago. Frango Mint, chocolate mint. Amy and Bob, take a look. Chocolates at number one, easy to remember. Something else that's kind of tasty is a holiday in Jamaica.
Ooh, I gotta go.
And that's
liking
what
that.
We have.
Liking that.
All right, Bob, you pick first.
All right, let's see what's behind number 19.
Red take.
Red take. All right, and let's try and get a match for that take under 14.
Nope. Video cassette recorder, also known as a VCR. Mm-hmm. Amy.
I'll take anything I've heard of so far. Number 7.
Limited edition artwork.
That sounds great. Number 10.
10-speed bikes for two. Right back to Bob.
Easy to remember. All right, let's see what's under 21.
Video cassette recorder.
Well, was that under 14?
VCR right. Was indeed.
Under
number 14. And it is Miles. You're too young to remember those commercials. Open these two panels.
Oh, I'm so close. Oh, no.
Well, don't break Amy's heart and solve it now, because spring her along a little while and then just...
Oh, you vixen, you.
No, stealing my line. Wow.
I'm sorry, Kendra.
Oh. You get the feeling that I've kind of lost control of this show? That it has become the Amy and Bob show? Amy, what should I be saying now?
Something sweet, I hope.
No, what should I be saying to Bob?
Oh, Bob, you're a vixen.
No.
Bob, you select.
Thank you. Go ahead, Bob. You
well,
select.
Well, I am a vixen, and let's see what's under number 5.
Jamaica.
Oh, I would love Jamaica. Let's see what's under 24.
Green take.
Won't do it.
You are a vixen, huh?
Yeah, well, that's what they say.
A female fox. Okay. Not the greatest operation I've seen, but Amy?
Okay, number 25.
Diamond and pearl earrings.
My mom
I can
love
afford
that.
To be testy and nasty. I'm old and it doesn't matter anymore. Pick another number.
Okay, number 11.
China dinnerware.
No match. Bob.
You know, you can never have too much China dinnerware.
That's right.
It's so true. Yeah. Number 12.
Wild card.
Jamaica under number 5.
You are right.
All right.
Give it to him. The other Jamaica holiday. At number 13. Why do I get the feeling that Bob Lauberman is a law student budding writer here in Los Angeles? Comedy writer at that. Open these three panels for you.
I wouldn't admit to that. Don't have it.
Okay, pick again.
Let's see what's under number 3.
Wild card again.
Wild card, all right. Let's open up the board under number 18.
1-8, love seat and chair. The other love seat and chair, same line, position number 16. Another great prize for Bob's column. Another look at the puzzle as well.
Don't have it.
All right, go again.
Number 23.
Got it. Pearl earring.
Was that under 25?
Yes,
it was.
It was indeed. Boy, oh boy. I'll tell you, if Bob wins this game and Amy doesn't have a chance to grab any of those prizes away from him, it's going to be a big win for Bob. Open it up. A lot of money at stake. Try it again, Bob.
Number 6.
Golf clubs.
I am the worst golfer ever. And let's see what's under number 9.
China dinnerware. Remember, Amy, you can never have enough
too much China dinnerware. So true.
Or
Bob,
too much.
You're a real shaman. Okay, let's see. Number 11. And number 9?
Yes.
Did I see somebody coming?
Amy, can we figure this out? Is he a vixen or is he a shaman?
He's a man of a thousand faces, Alex.
That's not a shaman.
No, but he's a shaman because he knew that the China dinnerware is so necessary. He knows a lot of stuff.
Shaman are kind of like magic men, right?
Yeah, well, he knows, they
and
know
a vixen
a lot,
is a
they?
Female fox.
Well, you never see the shaman and the vixen in the same room together, so...
Kind of like Ringo Starr and Yasser Arafat.
Oh, very true.
Never seen them together.
Very
true. Kind of like Ringo Starr and Yasser Arafat, he says.
What? Okay.
Future Los Angeles lawyer. Rude.
Oh, that was fun.
Okay, let's open the two doors, and we'll just try to move along here as best we can.
Geneva, Switzerland.
What about Geneva, Switzerland?
I think that's the puzzle.
Wow.
Bob says, wow. I say... Geneva, Switzerland. Our producer says right. You are right. Again, Amy. Sensational. Come on. So? So what?
Oh, okay. Okay, let's see. The gin, and I knew that was Eve again from playing the home game. You guys have to get the home game. Plus, Geneva. And then over here, Swa plus the hit, Swiss Ear Land, Switzerland.
Geneva, Switzerland is right.
Hey.
Amazing. One strike against you. That means our second game is going to be terrific because both of you will be vulnerable. I'm looking for a great contest. I'll be back, says Bob. All right. Amy, do you remember what Bob said early in that game? You can never have too much China dinnerware.
Oh, well, too much.
You won the China dinnerware, right. And you've earned another shot at the cars when we return.
Announcing a major advance in muscle pain relievers, new Eucalyptamint, the first rub that combines powerful pain relief with a terrific scent. New Eucalyptamint Muscle Pain Relief. Finally, a rub that works great, smells great.
People used to say, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. My father, who is rich, thought it should be turkey. He said his turkey was one of the best things he could eat that didn't grow on a tree. And everyone loved the taste. Slow roasted to make it tender and moist. We never called it health food, just good food.
At Lewis Rich, great tasting turkey that's up to 97% fat-free is nothing new. It's how we've always done it. Slow roasted, like you would if you had the time.
Well, I thought college kids didn't need sleep.
You need coffee.
I got that.
Freeze-dried? Welcome to Coffee 101.
See, mine's darker. It's decaffeinated Folgers crystals from mountain-grown beans.
things. Well, class has ended yesterday.
Mine's still darker. Taste.
This is good.
Now you're talking.
Hey, I am, aren't I?
Decaffeinated Folgers crystals, so dark and rich. Shouldn't you switch?
The doctor said we can get rid of warts ourselves.
How?
Get to the bottom of them with Compound W.
Doctor recommended Compound W has strong medicine to penetrate warts, layer by layer.
No more warts.
Compound W gets to the bottom of warts. She's in love with him. She's been warned that he's dangerous.
He has killed before.
He shows up uninvited.
Who's to say you're not next?
I killed a woman. I killed Rita.
Oh, my God!
Her worst nightmare is about to come true. There's a killer among them on another world, NBC Daytime.
Is your child getting a decent education?
There is so much more that's possible.
Find out about some innovative new teaching methods that work. Roll Call Reports, a primetime special Saturday.
Amy's been kind of weird in the winner's circle in previous appearances because she'll start off with her hands in her pocket, and then she'll kind of lose it halfway through, takes her hands out of her pockets, then she starts to giggle, then she realizes she isn't going to make it, so she gives up. Well, I don't want that to happen today. I want you to start out with a positive attitude.
Okay.
I want you to have an attitude.
Okay.
Ready?
Thank you.
15 numbered squares.
Okay.
Notice how quickly I get myself out of the picture. Here's the clock for you. 45 seconds, Amy. Good luck. Go to work.
1, 7.
No.
10, 5.
Yes.
2, 8.
No.
1, 8.
Yes.
11, 3.
No.
12, 4.
No.
2, 15.
No.
4. 15.
Yes.
14. 3.
Yes.
13. 6.
No.
11. 6.
Yes.
7. 12.
Yes.
9. 13.
Yes. Attitude.
Just won this Plymouth Sundance three-door liftback. Features a 2.2-liter four-cylinder fuel-injected engine, five-speed manual transmission, and front-wheel drive. Furnished by Plymouth, a prize worth over $8,200.
You've got $1,000 in cash. You've got a holiday in Arizona. You've got a vacation on the Caribbean island of St. Kitts. You've got a brand-new car. You're going away with $17,500. Yes, our winner on Classic Concentration, new player coming to join us right after this commercial break.
Great night for a party.
Now, when life turns up the heat.
Hi. Where is it?
There's Degree antiperspirant.
Great night for a party, huh?
Degree's body heat activated to release extra protection. Every time your body heat rises, Degree turns on that extra protection. So when you really need it, Degree keeps you drier, fresher. Degree, your body heat turns it on.
It seemed like the rain would never stop. I mean, I could feel the dampness in my bones. For the first time since my doctor said I had a touch of arthritis.
He had some pain. So we called the doctor, and he recommended extra strength Tylenol.
That's right.
With all the choices for your arthritis pain, well, I was surprised.
Well, the Tylenol worked. The pain cleared up.
A lot sooner than the weather.
Tylenol, arthritis pain relief from the name you trust.
This toilet may look clean, but under the rim are grungies ordinary cleaners can't always reach. Introducing new Toilet Duck, the thick liquid toilet bowl cleaner preferred 3-to-1 over the leading brand. Toilet Duck's unique duck neck and thick, powerful formula reach up under the rim to leave your whole bowl clean and sanitary, right down to the grungies. New Toilet Duck. Nothing fights dirt like duck. From S.E. Johnson Wax.
I think a Tic Tac's better than a cert. It's only 1.5 calories, and it freshens your breath just as well.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's see. I'm almost convinced.
Hey.
I'm convinced. I am.
Cheddar makes it taste better, right, Billy?
Hey, you missed the spot.
Nothing tastes better than hot cheddar on vegetables, huh, Billy?
More cheese right there.
The taste of cheddar makes darn near anything better. Isn't that right, Bill?
It's great.
Thought so. Cheddar makes it taste better.
What? What are you thinking about?
No, nothing.
Tell me.
It's stupid.
Oh, it's okay. I want to know, really.
I was just thinking, you know that cord I got that goes into the back of the cassette player? It may be too short.
Newlyweds Paul Reiser and Helen Hunt. Mad About You, Wednesdays this fall after Seinfeld on NBC.
You know that cord in the back? You're right, it's too short.
That's what I'm thinking.
We have just sent away a very happy young lady, and we are joined by a smiling young lady again. Her name is Jackie McKenzie. Hello, Jackie McKenzie.
Hi, Alex.
You have just demonstrated here something I've never seen before, a most unique way of using a gold necklace. You've got it wrapped around one finger and your wrist. That's neat. I like that.
Thank you.
I have never seen that before. You like jewelry, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. We always have good jewelry on this.
I know. I see it all the time.
This is not jewelry, though, the prize we're going to tell you about now. You like to travel?
I love to travel. Came back from a trip. I love to travel.
Where did you go?
Hawaii.
So you like the sun?
Yeah.
You like colder places also?
I could deal with it.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah. Let's see if you can deal with this.
Wine and dine aboard an ocean liner as you and the guests cruise to spectacular Alaska. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Vancouver, where you will board your luxury liner and begin a 7-day cruise, enjoying the incredible scenery of the Alaska Inside Passage, all from Holland America Cruises. Alec?
It's a pretty voyage, a great cruise. Could be yours if you solve the puzzle first. Cruise to Alaska, that's easy to remember down there in the lower right-hand corner. Now, because this is our second game of the day, we have the cash pot. Amy walked away with $1,000 in the cash pot, so we're starting it again at the $500 level, and we have the 5 bonus seconds. And Jackie, you're the newcomer, so you select first.
Let's try up at the top corner, number 1.
Washer and dryer.
Okay, let's go down to number 11.
No, his and her sweaters. Bob, did I mention we have just the 1 wild card in this game?
No, I don't think you did.
Well, I'm mentioning it now.
All right. Well, let's see if we can find that wild card in number 2.
5 bonus cards.
Oh, that'd be nice. That'd be very nice. And let's see what's under number 5.
Green tape. No. Jackie.
Okay, let's try number 8.
Cruise to Alaska.
Number 25.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Do you realize what just happened to you? Just as you were saying number 25, you almost lost your breath completely. You were... nervous.
I can't remember the first 2 numbers I called.
You don't have to. You called the right numbers. You made a match. You've got a cruise to Alaska sitting in your column. You solved this puzzle. You're going on a trip to Alaska.
Okay.
All right? Okay. Calm down.
I'm calm.
I'm okay. Be like me.
Okay.
No, the producer says no. Don't be like Alex. Take a look at the puzzle. There might be a symbol you recognize. Keep in mind also what Amy said a little while ago. She had that home game, and that helped her with a lot of the puzzles. And even if you don't have the home game, if you've been watching the program a lot, there are symbols up there that we use often, and those will be very helpful to you if you recognize it. Select again, Jackie.
Okay, let's try number 10.
Gold necklace.
Oh, I could like that. Let's try at the bottom number, the side number 16.
Nope, red tape. Bob.
All right, let's see what's behind number 19.
Isn't her sweater.
Would that be under 11?
Yes. All right. Sweaters for Bob. Doors opening for Bob.
Nope.
Kind of looks like the Pillsbury Doughboy is taking a whipping there, doesn't it? Ooh, gee. Go again, Bob.
You hate that. All right, so let's see what's under number 14.
Gold necklace.
Would that be under 10?
Yes, it would. It would indeed. Bob's made another natural match, and we're going to open 2 more panels for his benefit. Go again.
Let's see what's under 7.
Cash pot.
Cash pot.
$500.
Cash pot. Let's see what's under 23.
Wild card.
All right.
Good. The other cash pot. Number six. Put it up. Open the doors. Nope. Collect again. 18. Oak wall clock.
Oak wall clock. Very nice.
Oak here. This is oak.
Very nice prize.
Yeah, heavy wood.
Yeah, I like heavy wood. Let's see what's under 21.
Red
tape.
Jackie.
Number 16.
Red tape.
And the match to the red tape at number 21.
Oh, boy. Don't you love it? She just sits there quietly. Yeah. Yeah. Gonna hurt him now.
Don't take it. Don't take it. Don't take it out.
Necklace, cash pot.
Jackie, you want a piece of me? Don't take it.
No, I'll...
Don't do it, Jackie.
Give me the cash pot.
Don't. Don't.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, it's all right. You got the cruise, and now you're getting the cash pot. You need money to spend on the cruise.
True.
Yeah. Take a look. Maybe you can solve this puzzle right now. Pick again, Jackie.
Okay, let's try number 17.
Five bonus seconds.
Ooh, is that number three?
Oh, no, the oak wall clock. Bob.
All right, let's see what's under number 18.
Oak wall clock.
And number three.
You are right.
All right.
That's for you. Take a look.
Don't have it.
All right, go again.
Let's see what's under number two.
Five
and number
bonus seconds.
17.
17 it is, yes. All right, take a look again.
Is it good as new?
Good as new.
Yeah.
Were you anywhere near that, Jackie?
I think it's good as gold, but I didn't see anything after that.
All right, come on.
Let's go.
Hey, Bob, you're going to the winner's.
Fantastic. All right, well, let's see what we got here. We have a G, obvious. We have the hood making it good. We have the ass, good as. The N plus the guy saying, ooh, good as new.
Good as new is right. Congratulations.
Thank
you. You've got one strike, and now Jackie has a strike, and we will see her in the next game. So long, Jackie.
Hi, Alex.
Let's hear about your prizes. You have some good stuff up there. Tell them about it, Gene.
An oak wall clock, a gold necklace, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a gold necklace or other top-name brand smart catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise, and his and her sweaters. Jensen's fashions for men and women. Versatile designs in swimwear, golfwear, sportswear, and sweaters. Designed for your personal style in rich colors and distinctive knits. Furnished by Jensen. And the five bonus car seconds.
All right, Bob. We're going to bring you back right after this commercial and see if you can win a car. Stay with us.
You want everything that touches your baby to be gentle. Like his first friend and his first formula. We chose Carnation Good Start. It's different from other leading formulas. Good Start's protein is specially processed into smaller pieces to make it gentle, easily digestible. No formula is more nutritious. Remember, breast milk is best, but Good Start formula is made to be gentle. Gentle for you? Carnation Good Start. It's made to be gentle.
Jimmy and Chris for Nuprin.
Jimmy, tennis? At your age?
Ooh, if I can do it, you can, Chris.
Not me. Tennis is tough.
So are kids.
You're telling me. My back, my shoulders.
You know what to do for pain.
I Nupin. With Nuprin.
Hey, strong medicine. It works where it hurts.
Works for me.
So how about it, Chris?
Maybe Alex someday.
I'll be waiting.
Nupin. For back, joint, or muscle pain. Nuprin, the body pain medicine.
Dad. Is your family trying to tell you something? Yes, Dentine now has more breath freshening flavor. So brush your breath clean with great tasting new Dentine.
Fido, Fido.
Oh.
That's Fido.
Is your best friend trying to tell you something? Yes, Dentine now has more breath freshening flavor. So brush your breath clean with great tasting new Dentine.
Some women who pay me a lot of money for cuts don't want to buy expensive salon products. I say buy Tresemme. Tresemme is professional, affordable, and it works great. Save your money for another appointment with me.
Professional, affordable, Tresemme.
Discover Butterball fresh from the deli cold cut. Deli thin, deli fresh, deli delicious. Up to 98% fat-free and only 10 calories a slice. Fresh from the deli, from Butterball.
Thank you.
It's a special Sunday. Unsolved mysteries. Unloving couple. Murdered and robbed. This new update shows you the killer our viewers helped bring to justice. A special Sunday. Unsolved mysteries. Then, eyewitness and death-defying rescue. They risk their own lives for a stranger who lives to tell about it. Eyewitness video following a special Sunday. Unsolved mysteries beginning at 7 NBC Sunday.
It's Tough Guy Weekend. Sunday, Robert Stack, his legendary role, the return of Elliot Ness. And Monday, Ray Sharkey in the revenge of Al Capone. Two tough guys, two great nights on NBC.
Bob, ready?
I'm ready.
15 numbered squares, 35 seconds is base time on the clock, but you got the bonus, so you're up to 40. Good luck. Off you go.
1-3.
No.
4-6.
No.
7-9.
No.
10-12.
No.
13-15.
No.
1-15.
Yeah.
14. 4.
No.
11. 3.
Yeah.
8. 5.
No.
14. 13. 12, 8.
Yeah.
5. 14. Nope. 2. 6.
No.
4. 14.
No.
13. 4.
Yeah.
10. 5.
Not too bad. You had a couple of mistakes. Otherwise, you were rolling along real nice. You got some prizes to show for it. And you're going to play again. So you are the returning champ, as it were.
Excellent.
And we will be returning also after this break.
State finals coming up. A lot of pressure to win. I don't eat right, I get irregular. So I don't project a winning attitude, and the boys see that. I tried some natural bulk fiber, but I couldn't take all that grit. Then I discovered Sunrise Smooth Metamucil. No grit in the mix, or the taste. Easy to get the extra fiber I need every day to stay regular. You got a winning attitude, you win. If you're lucky.
Metamucil, and you could stay regular for the rest of your life.
And Kathy Lee Gifford, coming in September to NBC.
We enjoyed having you with us. Take care. So long, everyone.
For Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
What is annoying?
You are correct. We also would have accepted Who is Gene Rayburn? Select again.
I'll pay Career Killers for 200, please.
A thought by some to be funny, most find it too painful to endure. Sean.
What is a groin pull?
No, sorry. Mary.
What is hosting a game show?
Close, but no. The answer is producing faux pas.
Bachelor number one. What's your idea of a fun evening?
Groovy guy, hot chick, a few laughs, and a whole lot of cheese.
Oh, you mean faux pas.
Now we're talking.
Aloha. Welcome to Faux Pas. I'm your hula girl, Mary Galagaga Geeky.
God bless you. And I'm your Don Ho of comedy, Sean Denallen. Now, if you're wondering what the deal is with this Hawaiian theme, it's because today's show is the Diamond Head Game.
This show, hosted by Bob Eubanks, was taped in Hawaii in 1974 and gives us an excuse to sip on some tropical drinks.
Mmm, boy, does it. Yes, these drinks are made fresh by our authentic Hawaiian bartender. What's your name again, sir? Is it Mikaio-ing-hayu?
It's pronounced Michael.
Oh.
Well, What do you say we continue, Sean, sipping on our drinks filled with tiny bubbles and start the Diamond Head game?
Book 'em, Dano!
From the travel crossroads of the world in beautiful Hawaii, it's the Diamond Head Game.